You're watching HTV. Now from the studios of ITN, the latest news headlines.
A bomb has gone off in a nightclub in Enniskillen, County Fermanagh, causing extensive damage. The club had been evacuated following a warning and there were no injuries. And the body of a man has been found on the side of a road in West Belfast amid claims that a taxi driver had been abducted and shot. The fate of President Clinton appears to be hinging on the actions of two women. Hillary Clinton will go on national television next week to defend his reputation. Monica Lewinsky, the woman at the center of the sex scandal, now appears ready to admit an affair with the president in exchange for immunity. Littlewoods has been defending its plan to introduce a Princess Diana scratch card. The Memorial Fund has backed the idea, but one supermarket chain says they won't be stocking the cards because they're inappropriate. Richard Branson has run into yet more problems in his round-the-world balloon attempt. Branson, who's in Marrakesh testing the balloon's capsule, has found that he won't be able to take off till the end of next week because of bad weather. Eight winners shared the National Lottery jackpot of just over £8 million. The winning numbers were 1, 4, 6, 14, 24 and 49. The bonus ball was 22. And that's it. There'll be more from ITN later.